Some of you may have used a smartphone mic, something like this. You would have noticed when you connect this microphone to your smartphone, it works perfectly, but it doesn't work when you try to connect it to the PC. Let's see how to fix this. The reason for this is simple: compatibility issues. Most PCs have a separate mic and headphone jacks. Your PC expects the pin configuration as shown in the right side picture, but your smartphone mic has a different pin configuration as shown in the left side picture. There are two ways to fix this: a professional approach and a tinkerer's approach. The professional approach is to buy an adapter like this, but most likely you would not have such one readily available with you. But if you are so desperate and need a quick solution, then take the tinkerer's way. Note, in this way, you may not be able to use your microphone with your smartphone again, but hey, you can always tinker it back. So let's cut the cable few inches above the connector. You can see there are just two wires in them, one for ground and the other for the signal. So this microphone outputs only mono signal. I have a TRS connector with removable housing. But before soldering the wires, let's insert the housing and make a knot in the cable. Since it is a mono signal, we can connect the signal wire to both the signal pins. If it is a stereo, then we have to connect it separately. We shall solder the ground wire to the big pin. Alright, let's close the housing. Now even if you try to pull the wires hot, this will stay strong. That's it. It's working. Fine, that's it for this week. I hope some of you might find this useful. Thanks for watching this video. See you again.